we will go. Rat-a-tee-po-tee-po. Rat-a-tee-po-tee-po-pum-par. Hunting, we will go. Rat-a-tee-tee-tee-tee-sum-pum-pum. Hunting, we will go.
Did you see a golf ball laying around here anywhere? Did you, huh? Or did you? Oh, thanks.
I got a pretty too.
And you're the pretty. See all them footprints? Well, you're gonna smooth them all out. Nice and smooth, just like glass. Now get to work!
Phew. Thank you. Thank you. meal's worth 25 bucks. Look.
Quiet, Andy. I don't want to be reminded of that moth-eaten feline. 25 bucks! Up here, let me see that. Romeo, you and I are going to be very close friends. How would you like to look like this? Now, the first thing we do is give you a nice bang. See, it won't hurt you.
Say, Pop, you can't wash a cat. Cats don't like water.
What do you mean I can't wash a cat? Why, I once washed a Bengal tiger. Rug. Okay, Romeo, in you go. Like this, don't you? Okay, then you have to take a bath.
Cats are pretty smart, aren't they, Pop?
You sit right there, Romeo. That's the boy. Or not. Thank you.
Answer the phone, Luke.
I'm Zeke. Answer the phone.
Answer the phone. Answer the phone. Answer the phone.
Be quick. Win a prize. I'll ask the question only once. How many tails does a dog have?
Oink!
One is absolutely right, and you have just won our grand prize, a brand new Roadhog Super Automobile.
Stop fooling around, Milford. Let me eat my pie. Milford's gone plumb crazy, Ma.
Maybe he's trying to tell us something, Pa. A new car?
A new car?
You aiming to fix that board this year, Pa?
Still, Papa, I'll help you out.
Look at the newfangled clothesline, Pa.
Land sakes, Ma, where are you going? Let's start her up, Milford. Push mess them buttons.
Some coffee, sir. Jiffy Shave, sir. There you are, sir. A little tonic. Anything else, sir?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna get pretty taking all them mud baths, Ma. What'd you say, Milford?
Oink, 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 oink. Oink, 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 oink. Oink, 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 oink.
Some new shoes?
Oink.
Glass? Ma's new glasses. Windows are glass. And windows are in houses. We want a new house. Hey, Ma, we're gonna get a...
And so we take great pleasure in presenting you with this wonderful new home. Complete with doorknobs, ma'am.
But where's the house?
Right there, ma'am. A prefabricated house. All you have to do is put it together. And now our photographer will take a picture of the lucky family.
Where'd Pa go to? Hey, Pa!
I'm coming, Ma.
Come on, Pa. We're gonna have a picture taken.
You blinked, Zeke.
Okay, Milford, that's about 100 feet.
Stop fooling around, Pa, and get to work.
What you doing down there in the basement? South for the winter? You sure look good on television, Ma. The picture's fine, but I can't get the sound. I'm proud of you, Ma.
One of these days, Pa, you're gonna get it. Oh, right in the kisser.
That's mighty pretty shade of green, Hank. Got a bad apple.
Pa, get down out of that tree and get to work.
Have to oil that gate one of these days. Well, she's all finished, Ma. Let's go on in. What are you doing up on the roof, Ma?
And don't ever try to serve a summons on me again, see? And you too, Woodpecker.
Hey, Woodpecker.
Come here.
How'd you like to make a fast buck, son?
Okay, Charlie.
Then surf this summons on Buzz Buzzard.
It's a deal, pal.
Arm, Buzz Buzzard. Want to make something out of it?
For you, cutie pie.
Ah, this is touching. Will you just wait for an answer, sir?
Sure.
I must be going nuts.
Now you're a woodpecker.
Yes, master.
You must protect me at all times. You must protect me at all times.
Your first buck, son.
Court summons to Woody Woodpecker for practicing hypnotism out of season.